Relatives have identified the woman killed in South Philadelphia yesterday after being hit by a driver fleeing the scene of another accident. 46-year-old Maria Giacovelli died in that crash. The Philadelphia woman leaves behind two children and a grandson. Let's take you back there to the scene yesterday at 23rd and Passyunk, where police say a white minivan rammed into four people and multiple parked cars. Police have not released the name of the driver just yet, and no word on any charges either.